Samburu region alone, 458 elephants were illegally killed by poachers in the last 4 years in Kenya. The family of elephants were left bloodied after being shot multiple times, slaughtered, and their tusks hacked off.
What we saw, this red line, is that proportion of illegally killed elephants, which in 2009 it crossed the offtake sustainability limit. We believe, fundamentally, local people have to be on side for any conservation endeavour to work.